What's up? And how's it going, my amazing fans? It's me, Swimming Genius, back here in some Prototype 2 story mode. And as you can see, I've taken the form of this random Black Watch commander. And drinking some tea. Tea. Anyway, so, man, am I, happy to be doing this today? Get my mind off some annoying things that happened this morning. There's a guy across the street who kept using his weed whacker. And, while I was trying to sleep. So, I woke up because the window was open. It was freezing cold. And I woke up like 5 times. And then the last time I woke up, I heard the weed whacker on. And it is the most annoying, acute noise you've ever heard. It's like, and it's like, weird noise as well. And it's just like, please stop, please stop, please stop, please stop. And through the whole night, and I'm just like, oh man. Or through the whole, like, it was like from freaking 7 till 10 is what it felt like, but it wasn't. It was probably like a half hour or an hour he was doing that. It's just like, I was so annoyed because I was trying to go back to sleep, but that's okay. Anyway. As you can see, I'm going and getting this guy here. I really hope this is the video that I don't have up right now. What's the video? Hold on. I'm just going to check what video I have up now. Give me a second. Gee, is there... Okay, well... While that, I'll wait until he goes on the cutscene to check what video I have up right now. I'm pretty sure I don't have this one up. Hunter mode. I don't know why I was doing that. That's really random. So Ghost Robo posted a 90-minute video. That's going to be insane to watch. Just like that. I was thinking about consuming that guy, but then I'm just like, oh, I'll probably screw up there. I'll be all like, consume, and then people would be all like, where'd Bob go? And then I also realized then I couldn't get into this room. So I'm just like, down-de-down-de-down, what's going on in here? So for this, I have to get that scientist there, and you have to, it's teaching you how to do self-consumes, you have to kill the, or you have to consume the people who are watching the guy that you're supposed to consume, so you can go and get him, so you can self-consume him without anybody knowing. And I forgot to get the bonus here, I thought I did, which is weird, but I forgot to, so, that's okay. I don't think it really matters. So this weekend I'm going to be getting some more, I'm going to be getting some more RadNet things up, and people seem to be really liking those, so, and I am too, I really like playing those, they're a lot of fun to play. And so as you see, now you go up and consume it, and then... Walk to the computer. Go forward. Okay, so once the cutscene hits, I'll go and check what video I have on, so it's not. Just to make sure it's not this one. I don't know what I'm doing. Right there. I'm just like, what's going on over here? How's it going? Why is this my... So apparently everybody has an internet voice. I'm not sure what mine is yet, so I'm gonna check them. Okay, so I was just checking because I was worried that this might be the video that I already have up. But it's not, yay! Anyway, so apparently everybody has an internet voice, and that's the voice that people think how, like you say, how the internet sounds in your head. And by the internet, I mean all everybody, all the haters and all the people who like you and all that sort of stuff on the internet. And it's always, like, lower and everything than your regular voice. And it's just like, it makes the internet sound like complete idiots and arseholes, which I know not everybody is. But there are definitely the few that are, like, the guys that are on there. They just complain about everything. It's just like nobody cares about what you're saying. Gots to watch out for those things. I figured out what those things were right there. I'm just like, wait, what's happening? Oh my god! I thought it was that when I ran into it, but I was just like, is it? Maybe it isn't. But I've recently been able to destroy a bunch. I really hope they don't respawn. That would suck. Hate it when they respawn. So this is me. I'm just like, how do I leave this place again? Because I got turned around. So then I just duck behind here, and then I run up the wall, and then as I'm running up, I realize that the entrance is just like down the way of it. I don't know what I'm walking into the wall there. I'm running up, and then it's just like I'm out, yay! And then I sort of turn around, go down the street, I think, and I'm just like, oh, there's the entrance. Facepalm. Achievable. Yay. I don't know what I'm doing. And then I think, do I get, yeah, I get my mutation. Is it my first mutation? Is it by any chance my first mutation? Yes, okay, so this is my first mutation. I've got 6. At my last video, or like the next, which one would it be? The video I record this weekend, which you guys won't know, because I still have a bunch of videos right now to post up. So, that one has 6. That one will have 6 mutations in it at least. I'll probably get some more as well after I record the game plays. I don't really like I really like mutations, and in this game they're a really cool addition. But it's weird. It's like you can get all of them. It's like, I would have made it sort of like more of a branching system instead of just like you pick it and then you get another mutation, you pick the next one, and then, because what they've done here is just like, yeah, you pick it and then, but what I would have done is I would have made it branch out sort of, and like say you picked health, then it would branch out in sort of a health direction, and then for like the locomotion one, if you picked movement, it would have branched out in a move. I don't know. It's just a bit more branching instead of just the linearity. But I do think the upgrading system is freaking awesome in this game. And as you see, I'm just going over, try and consume this guy. Not this guy, but I do consume this guy. But I mean, like, I'd be really confused if a scientist just, like, popped up on the roof and was like, who's that guy? So basically here, you have to go down, you have to release that guy. The guy in the cage there, and I'm just like, oh, what's on? This is the first time I've done it. So you jump down, you release him, boom, and you release him, and then the red alert state, because it's just like, why did you do that, you stupid? Oh, and then it's all like, oh, you're James Tyler. So a brute pops out, and I'm just like, oh, damn it, now I have to fight this guy. So then, I'm just like, dum-de-dum, kill everybody else first, please. It didn't work. He knew I was me. Yeah, he knew I was Heller. So then I'm just like, oh, I'm tired of getting beat up. And then, so basically, I think, when do I take out my claws? There we go. I take out my claws now, and I'm just like, screw this guy. So I'm just like, you're going down now. And now you almost die. But, who cares about that little fact, you know? fun. Anyway, so the strike team, I'm really good at taking out strike teams. It's like I take them out like, sorry, that. It's not very good sound. Oh man, I'm almost done my tea. I love my tea. So now your claws get upgraded, get bigger, and then later on you can get a mutation that, oh wow, half health plus. Oh, that's pretty good. You get a mutation that sort of just is just like, what is it? It's, Okay, go over and consume. Do I? I'm getting shot by some helicopters. I highly doubt it. Maybe I come back for it. So for what I'm gonna do, all the missions I'm gonna record, but then and getting to the mission, but like getting collectibles and everything, I'm not really sure, like the actual collectibles, but then there's the consumable people, and I think, I don't know, do you want me to keep me consuming these people in the videos, or do you want me to just do the missions and nothing else? So I can consume that guy pretty quick. So just walk up, stealth consume. What the hell? Oh. Oh, that's annoying. I think I just pick him up because I was getting frustrated. No, there we go. So I consume him. That happens. There we go, and then I unlock a new mission somehow, and I'm not sure if like other, like this is the only way to unlock the mission or whatever, I don't know, but like if it wasn't there before, you have to get this guy to unlock it. I really don't know how that's all working right now, but I go in and I do this, the sort of control panel, and then I go to a mission, I think, and I think I'll start the mission next game. But I really like all these, like you have to consume to get better. And I'm just like, oh man, I don't want to get caught right now. So, I try again for some reason. No. Do I? I think I'll post another episode of this today and then a Fez maybe. Come on. Oh, what am I doing? Sometimes the climbing is a little odd in this game, but that's fine. And then, I also like it, it's like, nobody noticed me, just, like, fall from the sky. It's just like, oh, hey, Bob, how's it going? So weird. Anyway, I don't know, so I love getting all these stuff. It's like, it's a really cool thing. It's like, nobody else really does this, as far as I'm aware. Like, you have to go and, like, get, they have collectibles that sometimes help you, but in this game, you have collectibles, which are easy and fun to get, easy by just, like, you can, it's got a tracker on them, it's got, they're on the map, they're just, like, it takes 3 seconds to find them, and then they're, fun, because the, I think two of the collectibles, you get to kill people for the collectibles, it's like, the hives, or the layers, yeah, the layers, that's it, and the ones that start with an F, that I don't remember the name of. It's not a bad word, I just don't remember the name of it. I love tea. It's a very good drink. Anyway, it makes me forget about everything. So, I think this is where... Okay, so yeah, I'll post another one, because this is where Ghost Robo's at. And I want to be keeping up with him. And I don't know what that thing is right now. I think it could... detects your DNA and then throws missiles at you, so I'm just like, vent. Where'd it go? Let's see. And this is sort of where I start my throwing escapade, because you just like throw, destroy, go and grab the other vent. And then throw, destroy. Pretty quick. And there's like, it's fun to do that as well. It's like, if those things don't respawn, then you're golden. I'll have to check that out later if it does respawn, because that would suck. I think it might have been this one where I don't notice the recording stop, so I'm sorry if the recording's a little off. I think I catch it pretty quickly, though. So anyway, got a couple seconds left. I hope you guys and girls are liking my videos. Like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter @swimming_genius, and I am out.